3 seconds to go, 2 seconds, 1 second. And that is it. The Montreal Canadiens have dethroned the Pittsburgh Penguins.
The final game at Mellon Arena came sooner than expected for the Penguins. And the same holds true for the summer.
To be in Montreal after you lose against them, it's kind of a tough thing to do. Especially that they eliminated Washington and us, and it was already their Stanley Cup, so it was bringing that in my face all the time.
There's nothing worse than watching others do what you do. And that was certainly true for the Penguins captain, who couldn't wait to move forward.
I found myself start of September, wondering what to do. I mean, it was a little weird having that much time still left, but I think we all made the most of it too. You know, we had good summers. We, rested up, trained hard, and everyone looked like they were, ready and in shape coming into camp.
The summer was also hard for some Penguins who carried the weight of last year's disappointment well beyond the playoffs.
I think a couple players, personally too, a couple guys, they want to bounce back from a tougher season than 2 years ago, so I'm one of them.
It's not a great season for me, and I think about my game for teams, and I'm not changing all my game, just a little bit play system and work hard.
Now, if Max and Gino can't wait to get started, imagine how Jordan Staal feels. The center has missed all of training camp with an infection in his right foot. He should return in mid to late October, and his teammates can't wait.
It's a kind of a, it's a big hole because he's such a good player and got such a good pro, but, it makes an opportunity for other guys to step up and show what they got.
Sometimes you get dealt a bad hand, and, right now that's what he's dealing with, but as soon as he's ready to come back, we'll gladly accept him.
The summer was long, but now it's over. The Penguins feel they have learned from the past and are ready for what lies ahead.
We got to take it in a positive way, and obviously build on that. We're really not happy, but this year's a new season, new building, outdoor game, a lot to look for.